Trump has now been ordered to be deposed in the civil suit filed by the original founders of Truth Social, who are now suing the ex-president. They claim he ripped them off. Trump ripping off his two business partners. They should consider themselves lucky that they're not staring down the barrel of 20 years in prison. You do business with Donald Trump, just be grateful you're not looking at time. Trump will be deposed for this lawsuit in Manhattan on April 15th. It's April 15th, which means Trump has to remember not to pay his taxes. And that's also the day the rapist goes down in history, becoming the first American president ever to be tried in a criminal courtroom.